from the moment you walk into the hotel, it is intriguing. And even the clouds on the walls and down the steps, very nice. The 21C Museum Hotel in Durham was so eclectic and just fun and nice. They featured African American artists, and they had a almost like a bank vault room that was like one of my favorites, even though when we were walking through, we were like making sure the door wasn't closed behind us. The artwork was so pretty, so nice. And there are the two pieces of art that were actually made of thread. There were pins in those particular art pieces. And that was surreal. And I love, love, love that the theme also was the future is female. Yes. In honor of Black History Month, Forever 21 and Target highlighted Black designers by allowing them to sell their products in the store. And I bought this black hoodie from Forever 21 and this t-shirt from Target. Ross always has a really good collection of dashiki or African print dresses. And as you can see, I had many options. But I like the one I chose, and it was orange. When I shop, I am always looking for a sale, a clearance, or a bargain. I mean, I definitely like nice things, but I also like a bargain. Now, from the last call section of Macy's, I love a jumpsuit. And these jumpsuits are very long because your girl is 5'11", And I got two jumpsuits. I got sweatpants as well. Oh, I forgot. I also got those patent leather shoes with the pearl trim. The shoes are trimmed in pearls and they were on sale. Very good. Children love Five and Below. Sprucey was living her best life.